The other night, we got out of the house and tore it up at Panera Bread in the mall. After dinner, we took a lap, you know, to wear out the kid, and at one point, we passed a father in a mall chair with a brand new baby girl sleeping in his arms. The exact same time, a security guard cruised by and without words signaled to the guy to take his hood down. Guy looked a little shocked and reluctantly took his hood down. Well, now this is a thing. In fact, there are even now stickers on the door at the Mounds Mall in Anderson, Indiana. According to the mall's code of conduct, no hoodies or other apparel that will disguise identity are allowed. The overwhelming reaction is that this is racial profiling, a fashion attack akin to stop and frisk, an attack on the 14th Amendment and our constitutional rights. Not exactly something that needs to be done for the safety and well-being of others. Regardless, and Indiana Mall or not, the mall I was in has the same unspoken policy but no signs on the door. But since the Mounds Mall put their signs up, people have been pissed off and the policy is under scrutiny. Now, not surprisingly, law enforcement and security, they request it and they dig it. They say it helps them fight crime better and identify somebody should anything go down. All I know is that when the security guard asked this guy, a father with a sleeping baby, to take his hood down, I didn't really like it. And neither did he. Now's a good time to check out our channel where we upload new videos every weekday. Watch them, like them, share them. Don't forget to subscribe to 1 Minute News, and thanks for watching.